They really are frightened of art, and no wonder they should be. So,
now why should they be frightened of art?
Because it speaks of the ultimate depths. If it's real art, it brings it into your house, man.